Hurry up!
Come on, dog. Shit. Why you slow dragging? Bring your ass on. Hey, look here. According to this online course I've been taking, nothing says leadership material better than taking opportunities, right? So what better opportunities we got to put the Vagos out of business than to go shoot up the funeral of the boy Lil Al that y'all killed in the drive-by? Yeah, I know it's distasteful and very, very, very early 90s-ish, but fuck it. That's what these folks understand, and that's what I'm about. This is San Andreas, home of Vinewood. Man, we don't do modern here, my nigga. We like shit the way it was. Old-fashioned gangster shit. And with that being said, we gonna push up to the funeral, and we gonna spray all his homies while they in mourning. I swear to God I'm a gangster shit guru. You love that shit, don't you? You love that shit. This is history, and you part of it. So y'all get dressed, and I'ma hit you in a minute. Good luck, my nigga. But y'all don't need that, though, because y'all down with LD. Ha ha! Move it! Get a job, Buster.
ground suits to the gas station around the way. You're gonna run up on some vagos on the way there. Take them out and take their ride. That's how you creep into a funeral. There's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary. Those courthouse suits to the gas station around the way. You're gonna run up on some vagos on the way there. Take them out and take their ride. That's how you creeping on a funeral. There's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary. Supposed to be like sad as fuck. Just slide on in with the other whips and go on up to the church. Here they are. Playing cool, man. Get up in there with them. Looks like you good. They think you one of them. I should probably say right now, man, this ain't just about shooting up a funeral. Not to disrespect shooting up funerals as a worthwhile use of time, I mean. It just turns out they've been smuggling Yayo in the corpses, and that's what's in the coffins. So once we hit the essays, we're gonna be boosting dead dudes. Finest Mexican taxidermy, homie. Stuff Thanksgiving turkeys like Aunt Lamar likes to make them. I know you're gonna be itching to open up on the fools, but we need to get them away from the hearses before kicking it off, okay? Just wait till they all at the graves, then move on them niggas.
people play it cool. I mean, you're in mourning after all. I mean, you're supposed to be like sad as fuck. Just slide on in with the other whips and go on up to the church. This ain't just about shooting up a funeral. Not to disrespect shooting up funerals as a worthwhile use of time, I mean, it just turns out they've been smuggling Yayo in the corpses and that's what's in the coffins. So once we hit the essays, we're gonna be boosting dead dudes. Finest Mexican taxidermy, homie. Stuffed Thanksgiving turkeys like Aunt Lamar likes to make them.
We're here to pay our respect to the homies. They were soldiers, both of them. Vagos for life and death. They lived like men, and they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings. They just depressing, and that's what this is. It's depressing. I grew up with these two. They were great men, killers, fighters, warriors, proud members of their community. Then again, some dead homies did leave some trash bags full of cocaine in the attic. So let's all stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!
And all that coco. Brothers for life.
Now's the time. Go hard on them essays. But side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
Get the fuck out of here.
essays. For side pieces only, man. Show some respect. But side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
Poochies.
Man, these dudes need to go if we're gonna get away with this powder. Essay's got to go, man. Clap, clap.
That's it. That got us back on track. Check this out, man. We are breaking eggs. We just breaking eggs. We're about to make this great big huge egg thing. That's it. Lots of eggs. Eggs. Motherfucking eggs. Gangsta shit, nigga. Poetry, man. That's what the world needs. A handsome, charismatic, well-spoken leader like myself. That's what I bring to the table. And lots of motherfucking eggs.
Hey, what's up? When the majority of people gonna grasp the new order of things? When? I mean, y'all treat me with the silent deference I deserve. But when is it gonna catch on? Works for you? Shit, I need you and some other obedient motherfucker to take on the ball aches. Get in their face. One of you sniping, one's on the ground. I'll call you when you in La Mesa.